Is it the same thing?
Well, there you're talking about perceptual vigilance. You know, we identify faces, we identify familiar objects. It's important. Let's look at it this way. It's important for us to be able to identify our own car. We go to the grocery store, we come out, we don't always pay attention to exactly where we park. And in parking lot, we have to be able to identify.
Let's take some calls. West of the Rockies, Jeff in Culver City, California. Get us started, Jeff. Go ahead.
Hi, George. Good to see you again. All right. The late Gil Scott Heron once said in one of his songs, when you think you're watching TV, the TV is really watching you.
That might be.
Now, I always wondered about not only subliminal messages while watching television, but also wondered, George, certain messages, if they were being sent through the airwaves, that only certain individuals could pick up.
Somebody like a network does that.
No.
But technically speaking, is it your car?
Oh.